As you see, the band has three marches in the program. They're all very different in style. The next one is going to feature Chris Morgan very prominently on the trumpet.
Thank you.